everything looks so different all of a sudden.
Oh, yeah, that was my favorite.
Yeah, this place is new.
Huh? Look over there! Do you see someone?
Could it be?
Huh? Where?
Wow, it's moving!
Yay! Best girl, Yukiko!
Is that a rabbit?
That was the princess's ribbon. And you would do well to refer to her with more respect.
Did you see that? That weird plushie can talk and move. How incredible.
Plushie?
Are we really that unusual a sight?
That umbrella's talking too. Anything goes, I guess.
How rude, calling me a mere umbrella. Though now that I get a better look at you, I find it hard to stay mad. You're just my type.
Here it comes.
Whoa! This umbrella kind of reminds me of Kanji. It's a Kanjibrella!
The best bit is coming.
A Kanjibrella?
Uh-oh, this isn't good.
What do you mean? It is good. Okay, laughing fit. Coming on in 3, 2, 1. I'll never forget Yukiko's laughing fits. I just love them. Hakumen!
What? Hey, are you okay, Narukami?
No harm done. Yet.
Where did he... What the hell? A mask?
Oh, hello, Mr. Hero. You seem more aggressive than usual today.
The situation is dire, and time is of the essence. I will do whatever it takes to obtain that stone.
Just hold on. We don't want to fight you.
Well, there's a simple solution to that, isn't there? Simply give up your keystone and we'll be on our way.
That's not gonna happen. We need to get out of here, too. Our families and friends are waiting for us in our world.
Yeah, how long has it been since we got here? If we don't get back soon, we'll be in big trouble.
Uh-oh.
Right, we had a large family of walk-ins at the hotel today. I was supposed to help out.
Uh-oh.
Oh, crap! I have work today! If I'm not there, Teddy's gonna go nuts! Oh god, Dad's gonna kill me!
Uh-oh.
So tell us, what is the keystone? And where are we?
Yes, more than you do at least.
Why are you after this stone then? You can use it to get out of here once you reach the goal, right?
I see. So that's how she explained it to you.
She? You mean that weird voice we keep hearing?
In order to escape this phantom field, one must collect all of the key items. So desperately clinging to that one stone alone is pointless.
So that's why everyone we met was trying to take it. And by phantom field, do you mean this world we're in?
Yes.
Correct. Imagine a more thorough explanation will be lost on you. I will attempt to convey the basics. This is a space created by the Overseer to achieve a single purpose, A space that uses Sether to read through the observation subject's memories and project them into being. Was that a simple enough explanation?
Pretty much. All of them are confused. Yosuke is confused, Chi is confused, best girl Yukiko, aka the best girl from Persona 4, is confused.
So this isn't the world inside the TV we're familiar with.
Words inside the... What utter nonsense. Could you try to use words that humans can comprehend?
You're one to talk.
Nothing but wasted words. Further talk is unnecessary, Harlequin.
Not even Dojima knows what is to believe.
So it seems, while I would have preferred to avoid violence, it seems to be our most expedient option.
I don't want to fight you all. Nah.
Not good! Here they come, Madokami! Bring it. Or not. You okay?
Still waiting on the entrance, guys! This battle's not gonna start on its own. Don't waste your youth twiddling your thumbs as life passes you by.
What's your deal? Just act like a normal announcer or something.
That's right. The battle can't start until they form a tag team.
Oh, so if they don't choose anyone, then we don't have to fight! Good thing, too! I don't see that little girl jumping into the fray anytime soon.
What an annoying system. Fine. I, Rachel Alucard, shall enter the battle.
I, Hakumen, offer my blade.
See, was that so hard? You're all registered now. Your turn, Team Yellow.
Damn it, come on! Okay, Narukami, I guess we're...
Young lady, what is your name?
Me? It's Yukiko Amagi.
Register Yukiko Amagi as an entrant for Team Yellow.
Roger that! Entry approved!
Huh? Why me?
For wasting my valuable time with your rude laughter.
How's that even rude? Come on, she loves to laugh. Leave her alone.
Fine then. Register you, Narukami.
Now you're getting it. It makes me so proud to see you kids learn and grow.
Who are you calling kids? They're teenagers.
Anyway, it's just about time to transition to battle mode. So let's get this fight going!
Yukiko!
Amagi, are you ready?
We can use our personas, right?
Yes.
Then I'm sure we can do this.
I'm counting on you guys. Remember, you just need to find us a chance to run.
Ladies first again. Best girl is going up front. Looks like it's Yukiko, aka the
can't
best girl.
From crossing fate.
Is going first.
Fight!
Boom, 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 and bam! Nope, nope, and nope. Leave her alone! Bang! I beg you, leave me alone! Oh, you're dying! Woo! And again, 2-1.
No!
Yeah, everyone, run!
Bye-bye.
Fine, but something she said is nagging at me. She said it's pointless to protect this one stone.
Right. She did say that, didn't she?
Dang it. Anyways. I'm fine, but something she said is nagging at me. She said it's pointless to protect this one stone on his own.
Okay. But as long as we have our keystone, we can get out of here. Right, Narukami-kun?
That's what the voice told us. But if we're to believe that girl, there's something we need to do with the keystone to get out of here.
Yeah, it seems like there's gotta be a way to use it. She did say it's not enough to just hold on to this thing.
Should we try asking her again?
Nah, I don't think so. I have a feeling she'd just ignore our questions and start attacking us again.
So, why are we even doing this? There's so much we don't know!
The one thing we can be sure of is that we can't let the keystone out of our hands.
Right? We don't even know how to use it, but if it gets taken away, we're stuck here forever and get punished for it? That's just not fair.
Hey, do you think we're the only ones who got called here? What about Teddy-san, Kanji-kun, Rize-chan, and Naoto-kun?
Yeah, if the four of us are here, it only makes sense that the others would be here too.
I think Rize-chan had work today, so she wasn't at school.
Idle business, I think?
Oh yeah? Teddy should be working in Juness right now. Should be. But I guess this place doesn't really care about where you are when it pulls you in.
Yeah! Narukami-kun's not even in Inaba anymore, and he's here too! Sheesh! If Teddy or Rize were here, we'd have this whole situation figured out in a snap!
No sense in complaining about it. For now, we just have to keep moving forward. Let's keep an eye out for anyone else who might be here too.